I'm just wondering how I would feel if somebody rocked up on my doorstep with a film crew on a Saturday night when I've got lots of friends around and presented me with a diary I wrote when I was 15, and you wanted to talk through some kind of painful things that the experiences he'd had as a teenager, whether I'd be happy about that.